Hey guys, Justin here with Off-Leash Canine Training. Today we have Quincy, who's a Redbone Coonhound pup. So when Quincy first got here for our famous two-week board and train program, he knew a few commands, but he really just didn't listen. He's one of the strongest bullies that I've ever encountered. His parents say that he just goes wherever he wants, and you know, obviously he's a hunting dog, so he pulls wherever he wants, nips wherever he wants, just basically doesn't listen. So I'm excited to show you guys his transformation just after 2 weeks.